Hello. Before this video starts, I have two things. In the first episode sneak peek trailer thing, this dog was her mom, but that was only a replacement because the other pet was missing. So the real mom is this, and I found it again, so I have that now. And another thing, there's a character that I forgot in the intro. So either just gonna keep the intro like that, like this, or something, make a new intro, try and add him into the intro, but it's this dog, and his name is Flame. So, yeah, that's really all I wanted to say. Bye.
She comes on like a storm, but you don't know where from she was thrown, like a burning meteor from miles high. Looking for a place to land, she said, if you got yourself some sand, and whatever you
Scarlet? Hi, Mom. Oh, sweetie, I was so worried. I'm fine. Just a lot of burnt fur and things. I love you, Scarlet. I have to go take care of some things. I wish I could stay. But I can't. Okay, bye. It's time for you to rest, Scarlet. Okay. What was that? Hey. Be heard. I'm Hope. And your name is? Scarlet? Just the girl I'm looking for. Come with me. Where are we? Shut it! What? There's someone here. I sense it. Wait, you can sense when pets are near? Like, explain later. Just stay calm and please be quiet. They seem to have left, so it's safe. Where are we going now? And where are we? All right. We're in my world and we're going to my place. What? What is it? Right, you have a problem with stuttering. Spit it out already. I can't wait for the rest of my life, and I don't have much time. Who is that? Oh, him? He's a friend. Hi. I'm Flame. Who the heck is this? Scarlet, the new chosen one. Oh, I'm so sorry. I really have to be somewhere. Bye. What just happened? Nothing. Nothing. Anyways, We really have to start what? Training. Got it. Wait, did you say training?
Yes.
Now quiet down.
Sorry. I just have... Let's put it this way.
I have anger problems.
Okay, but what kind of training exactly?
I'm going to train you how to use your powers.
Hope, are you okay?
Yeah. So I have powers now.
Yes, and I'm going to teach you how to use them.
Alright, let's start with the basic spells. Got it. So are you training here? Because, well, you know, I'm a beginner and stuff, so I might destroy things accidentally. True. We shall go to the basement. Follow me.
Coming.